Did you know this about Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire? In the original script, Tom Felton had a nude scene where Malfoy would be naked when Professor McGonagall transfigures him from a ferret to his human form.
The original thing was there was a naked scene for Draco where when he comes back, for me to run off naked through the woods. Very fortunately before that they said, you know what, we're gonna cut that.
So what are your thoughts on Malfoy having a nude scene?